It is indeed a pleasure to meet with you once again, I believe for the third time this year, Minister Quijara, and we look forward to putting into flesh, so to speak, the steps forward now that we have upgraded our partnership one level higher by the signing of the Reciprocal Access Agreement. This is another milestone in our shared endeavor to ensure a rules-based international order, to ensure peace and stability in the Indo-Pacific and particularly in our region. Once again, we thank the government of Japan for the assistance rendered to us in several fields. Our bilateral relations, as our president has said, is very strong in traditional fields such as the economy and trade. But this year, we add another dimension to our already strong bilateral arrangement relations by adding the vital aspect of security, which creates a holistic dimension or adds a holistic dimension to our bilateral relations. It will also add to the multilateral efforts that both our governments are doing to make sure that our region is respects the rule of international law. We work hand in hand in creating a global architecture which will ensure sustainable peace and stability, particularly in our area. And we look forward now the RAA and other agreements are representations of trust. Now we look forward to more confidence-building measures between the Japanese Self-Defense Forces and the Armed Forces of the Philippines and both our departments so that our shared vision and goals can be realized. Thank you very much, Your Excellency, and welcome.
そして6月にはシンガポールで、まあ、その前の VTC との会談を加えるともう今年は何度もお会いしているあるいはであのビデオでも会談しているということになりますが、まあ、私は防衛大臣に就任して初めて、ここフィリピンを訪れそしてこうやって直接お話をする機会をマニラで得たということを大変嬉しく思います。
Mr. Secretary, as you said, we've already met each other in Hawaii back in May and also during Shangri-La Dialogue back in June. But we also met and spoke with each other virtually by VTC format. But I am very glad. It is my great pleasure to visit the Philippines for the first time and meeting you here in Manila.
日本とフィリピンの関係は、まあ、近年防衛協力交流の面で、大きな進展を見せています。その協力関係の進化を象徴するように RAA の署名がなされたことを心から歓迎いたします。
The relationship between Japan and the Philippines has seen great strides in the field of defense cooperation and exchanges, and I welcome the signature of the Japan-Philippines Reciprocal Access Agreement, which took place moments ago, representing the deepening cooperative relationship between our two nations.
フィリピンを含む東南アジア諸国は我が国の資源の要所を占めるなど戦略的にその非常に重要な位置にあり我が国にとってフィリピンとの防衛協力交流を進展させることは極めて重要であります。
The Philippines and other Southeast Asian nations are situated in a very strategically important region.Placed in a key junction of Japan's sea lanes, advancing defense cooperation and exchanges with the Philippines is important for Japan.
そして日本とフィリピンの二国間にとどまらず、日非米、そして日非米豪など三カ国四カ国協力も進化させたいというそういう考えを持っています。本年5月には第2回の日非米豪防衛相会談がハワイで実施されたほか4月には日非米豪6月には日非米カナダでそれぞれ海上 共同活動として共同訓練を実施いたしました。
And beyond our bilateral relations, Japan is also keen to deepen trilateral and quadrilateral ties, such as Japan, the Philippines, United States, or Japan, the Philippines, United States, and Australia. I'm very glad to say that we've conducted the second Japan, Philippines, United States, and Australia quadrilateral defense ministers meeting in Hawaii back in May. Japan, the Philippines, and the United States has also conducted joint exercise with Australia in April and later on with Canada in June, each under the framework of maritime cooperative activity.
また、ASEAN との協力も進展をしておりまして、昨年11月に私が打ち出しました防衛協力強化のための日 ASEAN 大臣イニシアティブ、ジャスミンというふうに、我々言ってますが、まあ、そういったジャスミンや日本、フィリピンが今期サイクルで共同議長を務める ADMM プラスの海洋安全保障専門家会合等においても引き続き緊密に帰国と連携しながら地域と平和と安定に地域の平和と安定に貢献していきたいと思っております。
Japan has also advanced cooperation with ASEAN and through initiatives such as JASMIN, Japan ASEAN Ministerial Initiative for Enhanced Defense Cooperation, which I announced back in November last year, and the opportunity for a joint chair by Japan and the Philippines in the ADMM Plus Maritime Security Experts Working Group, we look forward to working closely with the Philippines to contribute to the peace and stability of the region.